Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. In this video, I am going to share the topic about file conversion. For Autodesk file conversion, we have many methods to do it. Here, I will show you very fast, easy and smart way to do the file conversion, even if you have thousands of files with you. Okay, in this, there are two ways we can tell. First one, if you're having a AutoCAD license application in a higher version, how we'll do it. Second one, Autodesk free software, which is used to do the only review. There also we can do the file conversion. Okay, let's see. First we'll go for the Autodesk license application. Okay, we'll open the AutoCAD from desktop. And once the AutoCAD is open, you can see the icon over there, click there and you can see drawing convert, DWG convert. Click on that icon. Okay, now we can see there is a form open. Then you can click add drawings, click first drawing, drag this, shift click last drawing, then you can directly open. So it will be adding all the AutoCAD files, and in the file tab you can see the details of the CAD file, even size, type and the current version also. See, only one file is 2007, all other is 2013. Then if you want to open a list or append list, save, all the options are available here. Now here you can see in the right side, you can see select a conversion setup. So there are already predefined setup, and if you want to create some new setup, maybe you need to go select some setup and just click on the conversion setup. There you can modify or create a new one. In the modify, if you see the interface, it will be almost same like e-transmit. So all the options, you can just the folder in the desktop, you can select one folder. Okay, and just create a new one with that file version name or whatever you like. Now I created a 2007. I selected the folder and then I will give OK and OK. Now it's ready. Just click on the convert. So it will convert all the files into 2007 version now. Yeah, so the converted files we can come and see from the 2007 folder. There, if you see, it is gone into many folder because of the file folder hierarchy. If you should given that option like all the files in under one folder while doing the conversion setup, it will be fine. Now we'll cut it and we'll come to 2007 folder, just paste, and we can delete that old one. See, here we can see the file conversion format is 2007 LT and total converted drawing file is 98. See the true drawing file from where the which path which file we converted. All the details will be available here in the conversion text. Okay, this drive C we will delete it because we no need it. Come back. Okay, now we will start with the drawing tree view. I already downloaded both version, 2018 and 2021. Okay, we'll open 2021. It will take some time to open. Okay, once it's open, we can see the same command over there, drawing convert. You just click over there. It will take some time to pop up the form. Yeah, you can see the same interface over here. What are the interface we seen in the AutoCAD main application, we'll see in the drawing through viewer as well. Select file from 2007 folder. Again, first file, drag it down, shift click the last file, click it open. So after a few seconds all the files will be open. Here again we will just see the file version we converted into 2007 earlier, so all the files is 2007 format. Just give and click convert. Now all the files are converting into 2004 format. I hope everyone like this video. If you like it, you can press the like icon and please subscribe my channel. Also, if you want to get instant notification when I add a new video, you can press the bell icon. If you have any clarification required, you can just comment on the comment box. Also, I will provide the link for downloading the TrueViewer from Autodesk site. You can click the show more and there you will get the link. You can directly download it. Okay. Have a nice day.